Biology in a Box all started with the humble beginning. When creator Dr. Susan Reichart noticed a deficit in the science curriculum in her son Brian's classroom. After bringing in materials from her own lab to enrich her son's STEM education, a much greater idea came to her. A way to expand and incorporate fun and innovative STEM curriculum into K-12 classrooms across Tennessee. From that idea, Biology in a Box was born. Since then, Biology in a Box has garnered support from organizations such as Nimbios, the Howard Hughes Foundation, the J.R. Cox Fund, the Dwight D. Eisenhower Fund, and others alike. With Dr. Reichart's initiative and this support, Biology in a Box has expanded into 108 school systems across Appalachia, effectively introducing the minds of many children to the incredible world of science, one activity at a time. Since creating Biology in a Box, Dr. Reichart has unceasingly pushed towards her goal of introducing young minds to the joys of STEM. Now, her goal is as alive as ever. With Biology in a Box's new online store, you can get all of our activities, or even an entire unit, wherever you want it and whenever you need it. Not to mention a few other cool things. Biology in a Box has never been more accessible. We hope this venture will help us and you to continue to inspire young minds, wherever they are. As always, remember to connect with us on social media, visit our website, or even shoot us an email to biologyinabox@utk.edu.